Hiya puddins, it's me. I'm back again with another video. I know it's taken me a while and I said I'll post one, but this one's kind of a special one. And it's taken me a while because things have been pretty hectic lately, so now that things have calmed down, I wanted to do this video. This one is dedicated to Annalisa and Abigail, because I know I've been telling them I'd do this video forever, so here it is. This video is dedicated to you two. I told them that I wanted to get the shirts, the Harley Quinn Daddy's Little Monster t-shirt, the baseball jersey, so it's taking me forever to find it, and I need an extra small, because the large and medium are too big, and they don't fit me. It's like a nightgown on me. So I had to order in and ask them to put one on hold for me. So I got a call a couple of days ago telling me that I could pick up the shirt. So I picked it up today. So I wanted to do this video and to show you my baseball jersey. I've been waiting for the shirt forever. I'm so happy and excited. I was literally freaking out when I found out I could pick it up. I'm like, that's awesome. Finally, I've been waiting and wanting one forever. So here it is. This is an extra small, like I said, because the other ones don't fit me. So this is an extra small. This is the shirt. Daddy's Little Monster, and it's the red, just like in the movie, Harley Quinn shirt. And it has the blue with the red stripes, and then the white with the red stripes. This is what it looks like. The rest is kind of white. It's still kind of long on me, but not as long as the large and the medium. They were like down to my knees. This isn't as bad. And of course, sorry the light's so bad in there, but I'm wearing extra choker, of course. You see that? I'm wearing her hoodie choker. You can't have the shirt without the choker. It completes the outfit. You need the choker. Most important piece. So, there it is. I'm so happy. I haven't found her jacket yet, so that's why I was wearing my black jacket. I'm sorry. Trust me, finding her jacket is just as hard as trying to find her shirt. So I haven't been having any luck with that. I've been checking everywhere, and they're all sold out, or they have large and medium, and I need an extra small, like I said, because the shirt is too big. Even the medium and large and the jacket. Too big, so I need something extra small to fit me. So I'm gonna keep checking in on that, and hopefully soon I can find her jacket, and then I'll do a video of everything all together, like the jacket, the shirt, and the choker. But I just wanted to show you. I couldn't wait. I was debating, and I was gonna wait until I got the jacket. And the video, I promised you I'd show you the shirt. So I have my pudding choker on. Getting all harmified. It took me forever. I've been looking for this shirt since the beginning of September. I've been going back and forth to the spirit store. Like since the beginning of September, stalking them and stalking the Harley Quinn stuff, and I've went there even before they were setting up and even opened the store. They were still like letting the general public come in, but they weren't quite set up yet. And I was still looking, I was stalking them to see what they had. They had stuff, but it wasn't a lot. And then now, of course, Halloween's closer, so that, like, you have to kill somebody to get the jacket. It's actually funny because I was looking for the jacket and they had it in large and medium. And as I was walking out of the store, I seen two girls walk by with two Harley Quinn jackets. And I bet both of them were either a medium, or one was a medium and one was a small, or they were both small. So they took the last small on me. So I've been trying, and I have my name down on the list, so if I do get it in, they'll call me and let me know. So hopefully I'll have it soon, so I can do that, all of it. But I just wanted to show you guys. Because I love it. I think the shirt is amazing. I don't want to go like, I love this shirt. I'm in love with it. Like, I'm just kind of chilling in my shirt. Want to take it off. I just love this shirt so much. I've been so excited to get it. Now that I finally have it, I'm just freaking out. And he's like, it's just a shirt, but... Almost dropped ya. I wanted to show you this too. I got this a couple weeks, I think, before my shirt came in. It's a Harley Quinn keychain. It has Harley Quinn on it, and it says Daddy's Little Monster on my shirt. It's actually the same design as my coffee cup. So I thought that was pretty cool. And, Annalisa and Abigail, if you want Harley Quinn stuff, go to Spencer's. Okay? I don't know if you have Spencer's or not, you have to look it up. But there's some Harley Quinn stuff there. They have this giant purple fleece blanket and it has Harley Quinn on it. I was gonna get it, but I already have like three or four fleece blankets as it is. And I don't really need another one. Although it's purple and it has Harley Quinn on it. So I don't know. I might get it. I don't know. There's other stuff I've seen there too. They have like a necklace with her baseball bat on it. And a bracelet. Like a charm bracelet. And it has, I think her choker. And it said Puddin' or had Puddin'. The baseball bat had different little charms. Like her gun, her baseball bat, her mallet. And it has little words like good night, lucky you, all that kind of stuff. Ha ha ha. So I want to get that, hopefully, to show you guys too. So we'll see. Like I said, I've been stalking like everywhere. I've been trying to spread out to go to different places, but because it's so close to Halloween now, it's getting harder and harder to find stuff. Because it's getting so close to Halloween that everyone's doing Halloween shopping now. So Harley Quinn is in such high demand right now. It's like the hardest thing to find. I could wait like 2 months while, you know, the whole Suicide Squad thing dies down. But I had to do it. I had to break down and get this shirt early. I seen at Spencer's, they had a black pink top and in gold letter and it said Puddin' on it. I want to get that. So we have all kinds of different Harley Quinn stuff. So if you want Harley Quinn stuff, go to your nearest Spencer's. I don't know if you have one there. Look it up if you do. They have all kinds of different Harley Quinn things you can get. Little trinkets they have. Coffee cups, they have shot glasses, they have necklaces, bracelets, like all wallets, all kinds of anything and anything. Harley Quinn, they have it. You name it, they have it. They have posters, like everything. So I'd go check out Spencer's anywhere that would sell Harley Quinn stuff. Because you can't go wrong. I mean, come on. I just hope you have better luck finding it than I do, because everything I'm trying to find is really super hard to find right now. I also wanted to show you this. It's not Suicide Squad related or Harley Quinn. I know. I said this video, like, it would be strictly like Harley Quinn. But I don't have a lot of, I don't have a lot of Harley Quinn stuff to show you. And all the stuff I already showed you, all the Harley Quinn stuff I have. So I wanted to show you this, but I think it is pretty cool. I think it's pretty cute, and the designs are amazing. From the Day of the Dead, Day of the Dead skulls. This is one of the skulls from the Day of the Dead. I think it's adorable. Like, look at... I think that's cute. I like it. I don't know, some people might think that's freaky, but I think it's adorable. I like it. Like, the design. Hold on, I'm trying to turn it around so we can look at his head. Because it has like a really neat pattern on the skull at the top. I thought that was really cool. I had to get that. And then I got this too. Here is Fuchsia. Look at this. Isn't this amazing? You're gonna think, oh my god, that's so creepy. But I thought that was cool. Look at, like, the intricate design. Her whole skull is flowers, vines, and leaves. Like, even her eye sockets are flowers. Look at that, though. Like, the intricate detail. The vines and all the leaves and the flowers. Like, I love her. The coloring of her and the design just, I love it. It just caught me. Like, it caught my eye, and it's just like, wow, that's so cool. I love it. I had to take her home. I thought she was amazing. It kind of fits with the Suicide Squad because it's, like, skulls, and so it's kind of cool. It's kind of Suicide Squad-ish. Rise of Serious. I think she was pretty, so I had to get her. I like her, and I have a weird taste, apparently. I don't know what you guys think. Speaking of, what do you guys think? I want you to guess. What do I want you to guess? Well, someone's birthday is coming up, and I wonder if you guys can guess whose birthday is coming up and when. Coming up soon. Comment below if you can guess. I don't know, I think that's it. Because there isn't much else to show you. I showed you basically everything. I showed you the keychain, the shirt, skulls. Video. I'm sorry, I don't have very much else to show you, but that's pretty much it. This is what I really wanted to show you guys anyway, was the shirt, because I've been dying to have one. So now that I have one, I wanted to show it off to show you guys. I think it's adorable. Ow! The only thing about this, it's hard to move around your neck because it gets uncomfortable because certain parts of it digs into your neck. So you need the choker for the effect. You can't not have the choker. Enjoyed, and like I said, I'll try hard to try and find the jacket. Hopefully I can find it. It's being hard. Finding that jacket, let me tell you. Finding that jacket is not easy. I'll keep looking, and I'm going to keep looking for more Suicide Squad stuff, more Harley Quinn stuff to show you. I just wanted to tell you that, pass that on about the fleece blanket, just in case. I don't know if you might want it. Like I said, there's some other stuff there too, some other Harley Quinn stuff that you might like. So you might want to check it out. I don't know where else you can look besides Spencer's, Halloween stores. I guess you could really check any store, because I'm sure almost every store in your local mall would be selling Suicide Squad stuff, because it's really popular right now, because Harley Quinn. So I'm sure you could find stuff, even maybe an adult novelty store. For those of that are of age that can go in adult novelty stores. Yes, I'm talking to you underagers. Yeah, don't point your fingers at me. Believe me. I'm more than old enough. So, I don't know. I can't really tell you, but I know Spencer's. I looked up and there's a lot of Harley Quinn stuff. So, I think that's awesome. So, good luck and hey, throw me a video and show me what you got. Found anything, any cool Harley Quinn stuff. You know, I'd love to see it. Sorry, TV's like super loud. So, that's all for now, friends. Take care.